Human skin. It's the body's natural barrier to infection. When the skin is opened for surgery, bacteria may enter the wound and cause what's known as a surgical site infection. Occasionally, these germs also enter the bloodstream. This is called a bloodstream infection. About 1 to 3 people in every 100 develop a surgical site infection after spinal surgery, while bloodstream infections are less common. One of the most common germs found in these infections is Staphylococcus aureus, most commonly referred to as Staph. A vaccine is a product designed to prevent disease. It's designed to stimulate the body's immune system, prompting it to recognize and destroy harmful germs and help protect against future infections. Pfizer has developed an investigational vaccine to evaluate whether a single vaccination given 10 to 60 days before spinal surgery can prevent Staphylococcus aureus, or Staph infections. When administered to people, this vaccine causes the body's immune system to make antibodies, which may have the potential to recognize and kill Staph germs. Before a new medication or vaccine is made available and prescribed by doctors, it must undergo a series of studies to prove that it is both effective and safe to use. A clinical research study, or a clinical trial, is a supervised assessment determining the safety and effectiveness of an investigational drug or vaccine in the treatment or prevention of a specific disease. This vaccine is now being assessed as part of the STRIVE study. The purpose of the STRIVE study is to investigate whether a single vaccination can prevent Staph infections after spinal surgery. If you're planning on having spinal fusion surgery, you may be eligible to participate in this important research study. You should discuss the study with your surgeon to see if you would be suitable to participate. If so, you'll need to follow a few simple steps. First, sign an informed consent document agreeing to participate in the study. Informed consent is the process of understanding the key facts about a clinical trial before deciding whether or not to participate. Then you'll need to answer a few questions on your health, undergo a physical examination, and have a physician determine if you qualify to participate in the study. If you enter the study, you'll need to see your doctor after surgery to monitor you for signs of infection and gather information on any possible side effects of this vaccine. Your doctor will be able to explain more about the study activities and what you will need to do. The information gained in the STRIVE study may help in the development of a vaccine to prevent disease caused by Staph aureus. Remember, participating in a clinical study is always voluntary. It is completely up to you to decide to participate. If you'd like to find out more, please speak with your doctor or visit strivestudy.com. We thank you for your time and interest in the STRIVE study.